guys, welcome to a new tutorial. Today I'm going to teach you how to wall run. When I start with wall running, I start up here. When you're wall running, you want to make the same movement as your wall climbing or wall bouncing. And again, parallel to the wall. Don't point at the other wall, point straight and forward. And with your hand from the front to the back. Like this. It takes a lot of practice, but eventually you can do it. I believe in you. Goodbye and good luck. Whoa.